I made a decision as a scientist a long time ago that I was going to make sure that the results of my work had a positive impact on humanity, and that I was also going to assure that I got involved in seeing to it, to the extent I could, that society used science properly. And solving environmental problems is very much a matter of applying science for the benefit of mankind. I feel like I've been able to make at least a little bit of a difference, and if there are any budding young scientists out there, I hope you'll turn your attention to, instead of just creating the next new cute thing, really saving the world in the process. From a point of view of the environment and, for instance, our use of energy, I think really there are two paths in front of us, and the fork in the road is coming up very quickly. If we don't change the way that we use energy, convert our dependence on fossil fuels to new sources of energy, then I think we're going to be in a world that's headed straight downhill. The so-called greenhouse gases are going to build up further and further. We're going to have an ever-changing climate, and eventually those climate changes are going to be out of control and too much for us to handle. Along with those climate changes, inevitably, are going to come increased air pollution as the world gets warmer and as these same fossil fuels throw their dirty byproducts into the atmosphere. So on the one hand, this could be a rather grim future with Earth essentially slowly going downhill. On the other hand, there is another trajectory we could take, and I think that the human race is smart enough to do so, and that's a gradual weaning of ourselves from a dependence on fossil fuels, becoming more interested in being much more efficient in the way we use energy, driving cars that get very high fuel economy. There's no reason we shouldn't be driving 100 mile per gallon cars, for instance, using solar energy, which is clean, doesn't create global warming, doesn't create air pollution, and to the extent we need traditional fuels, converting to ones that are so-called renewable. That is, you grow plants, you convert the plants into fuels, and then when the plants grow again, they take carbon dioxide out of the atmosphere, so the system remains in balance. If we don't make this decision to take the proper fork, I think that pretty soon the climate will be spinning in directions that essentially will be beyond our ability to adjust to. But I think humans are capable and now quite interested. I see a sort of change in global consciousness on this, and I feel optimistic that we're going to take the proper path.